All right, our thanks to Shelby and Jesus for that team coverage. Now, the rain from yesterday causing major flooding to some streets in areas of El Paso, but that is not the only thing it affected. Now, take a look at this video here. This shows much of the water in the Rio Grande Canal along the border highway right now. This video captured by our border report team showing a man attempting to cross over from the Juarez side of the river, and it's almost completely covered by that water.